Forgive him, your majesty, for his blood is up and he is